Eric Garcia is a Spanish professional footballer. He was born on January 9, 2001 in Barcelona, Spain. Garcia moved from FC Barcelona at the age of 17 to Manchester City. He made his Premier League debut for City on 21 September 2019. On 6 August 2020, Guardiola announced in a press conference that Garcia had rejected a contract extension despite ending the league campaign as City's first choice partner for Aymeric Laporte. The centre back had been at Barca since he was 7 years old, captaining every youth team he had been in despite playing in older age groups. Barca fans and beat journalists bemoaned his departure, holding it up as further proof of the mismanagement that has beset the famous club in recent years. Garcia was a part of La Masia, the Barcelona academy, before joining Manchester City in 2017. Guardiola, despite his Barca connections, had not known much of Garcia while the youngster was breaking through at La Masia, but in the past 12 months, the City boss has become a serious admirer. During his first season at City, he captained the under-18s and played for the under-19s in the UEFA Youth League. Garcia's arrival in Manchester barely made a splash, however, City simply had bigger fish to fry and the pursuit of some of the world's most established stars went on. He joined up with the first team during the 2018 summer preseason in the United States. On 18 December 2018, Garcia made his debut for City, starting in the EFL Cup quarter-final against Leicester City. He played in a centre-back pairing with Nicolas Otamendi, with the game finishing 1-1, City winning the tie on penalties. He made his Premier League debut on 21 September and 8-0 win over Watford. He is very keen to talk about tactics, displaying a clear understanding of the game, and those who have come into contact with the youngster remark how he is extremely polite, although not shy, and comes across as much older than he actually is. After representing Spain at under-19 and under-21 levels, Garcia received his first senior call-up on 20 August 2020 for two UEFA Nations League fixtures against Germany and Ukraine. He made his senior international debut against Ukraine on 6 September 2020, replacing Sergio Ramos in the 61st minute as Spain won 4-0. On 24 May 2021, Garcia was included in Luis Enrique's 24-man squad for UEFA Euro 2020.